Demons and Demon Slayer replenish their strength by consuming human flesh and blood. This allows them to heal any injuries they have sustained and become even stronger, with some being able to gain additional abilities through consuming certain individuals. However, consuming the flesh and blood of demon slayers is dangerous for demons and can potentially lead to their demise.